When the line to Highley Colliery from Kidderminster was still open, they delivered the wages to the staff by goods train. But then when the railway closed to traffic in February 1969, they still delivered it by train. Well, they delivered it just by one engine, which was an expensive method of delivering it, because the 13 miles from Kidderminster to Highley and back, 3 shillings worth of fuel oil for every mile, and then there were the wages of 2 men on the engine, the diesel engine, the guard who would have been at the back of the diesel engine, so it's 3 wages, and the wages would have come to £7.10. If they posted it, it would have only cost 3 shillings and 5 pence. Why they didn't, I don't know. Furthermore, it was an oddity, the permanent wayman lived in a cottage beside the track, and the engine with the wages on passed his door. But did it stop? Oh no! The poor permanent wayman had to go all the way to Bewdley on his permanent way trolley to collect his wages.